Find me a lady, you know, a great lady. A nice one, you know, that I can drink and have a great time. Can I smoke in here? My last girlfriend, she died, you know. She died because she drank so much. And so, you know, I was like, well, you know, it's very sad she died, but she could not hold her liquor. People tell me you eat Lucky Charms because you're Scottish. No, I drink Lucky Charms because they taste great. Hey, I'm going off topic, but I love, you know, I love a girl that will replenish my supply of Lucky Charms every day. F***ing posters. Hold on. I bring it out to, like, you know, one of those movies, like an action flick with Jean-Claude Van Damme, you know, that crazy f***er. You know, he's great. Like a roundhouse to the face, like, that's what gets me hard, you know. I get a crazy boner. I'm not very sympathetic towards girls that are, you know, oh, you know, I don't want to go on a date with you because, you know, you're very rude, you know, f*** off, you know. Those are fag boots right there. You don't know how gay those are. If you're walking to Scotland in a pub, you get a f***ing fist in the face for wearing that shite. You know, I don't consider myself an alcoholic, you know. No, I consider myself, you know, like a fun-aholic, you know. I love to have fun. I'll put it in your butt or something, you know. That's how crazy I am. That's what I'm like, you know, that's me. Straightforward, you know. I'm not gonna fuck around. Like, I love ladies, you know. I love to mess around, you know. I have things to do. I have great priorities. And if you can drink like me, if you can swear like me, and you can fuck like me, then you're my girl, you know. You can come over to my place anytime, and I'll treat you like a princess. And when I mean princess, I'll throw you around and make you do the dishes.